one of the things that you want to keep in mind as you learn is now you're still trying to learn the form, you're trying to learn proper form, and you're trying to learn the sequence of the forms. But one of the things that will keep you going is that I think, you know, personally, the real interesting part of all this is how this stuff can be manifested in the application. And really the limit of how many applications there are just limited by your imagination and your experience. Okay, now, I've been to some schools, and I don't want to name names here, but it's horrible. I saw one guy, and he was free-forming, he was the master, and the guy threw something here, so he parried here, and he went and did a dive to the floor, and then he, in this position, headbutted CD1 with his head down there.
Wow.
And that was tremendously stupid, okay? Because I mean, if you want to get, if you want to get to, if the guy's throwing here and we get to CD1, then you spot, see, and then come here to CD1. A lot quicker, you don't have to go down the ground. And go on the ground, you can do a takedown, these experience fires. So, okay. So, when I mean imagination, I'm not talking about that kind of imagination. So, the imagination I'm talking about would be, so think about in the old yang from here, you have here, and you have here. Okay? Now, a couple of weeks ago, I think, or last week, I showed you on this one, I could be pairing here, or pairing here, hit here, do the neck roll. We saw that one, right? Okay, so that's that energy here. So how about this energy here? So one thing is you want to keep in mind that there's this, so as this is coming up here, I'm not just waving my arms, okay? I'm not just swinging the arms. I'm coming, and I'm on this side, I'm dropping here while this side's coming up. So that way I'm getting this kind of energy. So I'm getting this kind of energy on that. See? So I'm not just going like that, I'm not just swinging up. As I swing here, there's two ways to shift the energy. One would be get to here and then sink on this side. So I sink on that side and send the energy up here, okay? The other one would be if you can come here and you have this counterbalance coming in here, and normally I would slam on this side, but I'm not going to, I'm just going to bring it down here. So here, there's this coming in, movement coming in here. So the application wise would be on this one, okay? On this one, if you're punching, let's say, low here, I can come here, sandwich a pericardium 6-0, bang! So hit here, and come back and go to the eye here. Okay, so that's one there. The other one would be, you're punching on this side, and this one we're just putting right now, is I can come here with that kind of force, hold, trap it here, hit the triple warm points here, bam! Sandwich it here, okay? Now if you look at the movement from here, then it's here or here, right? So if you're here, I hit you here. Right, so then this comes down into your heart 3, right down to here, and then this comes down, bam, stomach 9 with the temple here. So this goes as a one. So I'll one. So see, the form is just here. But the way to get that energy is I'm here, and as I'm coming down here, I'm sinking. I'm kind of going, if I were to exaggerate what's going on inside, I'd be going. So you're coming down here, and then it's. Okay, so coming down here. And see, this is. Alright, if I just try to swing my arm here, then it's just gonna be like that. If I come down here, and internally what I'm doing here is I'm gonna go here, turn here. As I hit, I'm gonna turn back in, like it's closing the energy in order to get this like a whipping motion on the side here. So here. So I'm here. So is that a hacking motion. I'm going as opposed to. See the sound difference? Mm-hmm. I go here. So that's the energy that would go into stomach 9. So go here. So hit the triple warmer points. Open up here. Stomach 9. Or whatever.